Leveled up. I don't know what that means. Health increase. And skill point. Skill tree. Innovator. You have leveled up and earned a skill point. Press X to continue. Cool. Complete missions. Defeat enemies to gain XP. Earn more skill points. First one is a web throw. Hold a triangle to grab and throw webbed and electrified enemies. They could be tossed into other enemies or walls. So just as spider sense turns on blue to counter enemies with web shot. Cool. And I like that. Okay. All stuff we learned already. Cool. Where does one go? Okay.
Parker, where are you? The committee will be here soon. We need to run an equipment check.
I'm almost there. Blocks away.
Guess I'll just do it myself.
No, don't. It's not safe. Gotta love Doc's enthusiasm, but sometimes it gets him into trouble. Better get there before he hurts himself.
Come on, man. All through the dive, all in there. Parkour. Okay, I'm fucking up. Hashtag sellout. What am I selling out? You were already here. I wanted to play this for a while. You shut your fucking mouth.
I'm sorry I'm late.
It's a good change of pace too. From playing everything. Oh! That's Doc Ock.
You started about me.
The grant committee's director will be here soon.
Your thing was shaking its butt for donations.
It's fine, Parker.
Was
I
it?
Invented this equipment. I think I can handle it.
Send it.
Power damper.
We're about to create Doc Ock.
Maybe we should abort.
Not yet.
Hold on! Dr. Octavius, are you okay?
Another setback. But we're close.
Is anyone hurt?
No, it was all my fault.
The energy levels exceeded our expectations. From a certain viewpoint, that's a very positive development.
It doesn't smell very positive.
I assure you, in the next phase...
Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Is there somewhere else we can discuss this?
Maybe you should take the rest of the day off, Peter. But we'll talk later.
He just got to work. Just give him out. Dr. Octagonopus.
That was a disaster. How could the dampener have failed? I know Doc said take the day off, but... You are in bad shape, little guy. Let's see what's wrong with you.
Everything failed.
Circuit burned out. Damn it. If I had been here to do the pre-check, I would have caught this.
Huh? We're going from here to here. We have to go all the way around the room. That easy to fix. Why didn't he do it before?
Okay, need to reroute servo control. Nice. Okay, what next? And now rebalance the voltage.
Some circuit pieces provide a positive and negative charge.
Finished.
Okay. That's good. And I fixed the arm. Little Pipeworks game. Simple
Let's
enough.
See if that worked.
I hope they get harder.
Good as new.
That's still pretty janky. I don't know how I feel about that.
Doc's been testing new materials for the prosthetics. He asked me to review his work if I had time. May as well dig in now.
Get off. You're fucking off work, dude. Go play video games or something.
Doc was testing a new contact material for the prosthetic. Hydrogel polymer composite. Strong, but there's a lot of impedance. Better tell Doc to keep looking for other materials. All right. I should get out of here before I screw things up for Doc even more.
was good.
Spider-Man, it's Yuri.
Fisk make it to Rikers yet?
Not Rikers. Our boy qualifies for the VIP treatment. He's in the raft.
Ah, joining Scorpion, Electro, and the rest. Fisk should be honored.
My bad.
Esteemed company.
Can you swing by the precinct? Got an issue that could benefit from your unique skill set.
For you, Yuri? Anything. I'm on my way. Huh. Looks like Jameson's got a new episode out. Wonder what my number one fan thinks about the Fisk takedown.
This is Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson, where listeners like you discuss the issues affecting our city with Pulitzer Prize winning two-time! Two-time Pulitzer Prize winning former publisher of the Daily Bugle. Hey, plug the book! And him. And as always, if you order Mr. Jameson's book, Spider-Man, Threat or Menace, within 24 hours of our broadcast, you'll get an autographed copy and no extra charge.
No personalization, don't ask, not gonna get it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson, alerting you to the threats you don't even know about. Let's dive right into the calls. Speak.
Okay, so not for nothing. You gotta give Spider-Man respect for taking down Wilson Fisk, right? I mean, one less mob boss is good for everything.
Is that right? Tell me, are you a police officer? Prosecutor? Maybe an award-winning reporter with decades on the job like me?
No, I'm a plumber.
Oh, good. Then fix my toilet and shut up! Let me explain something to you about crime bosses. Soon as one goes down, every punk with a gun, a tracksuit, and a drawer full of gold chains decides he's the next godfather. We're gonna have a gang war on the streets, but does that web-headed moron give a damn? Of course not. It got on TV. That's what counts.
Yeah, well, I can get copper pipe without paying kickbacks now. So till that gang war starts, I'm on the webhead side.
And you'll be singing a different tune when three new mobs are lining up to charge you triple for that same pipe. Or just break your legs. Goodbye!
Ooh. Short interview. This is rough.
Now that you quit smoking, what do you tell people when you come up here?
That I need a break from their crap.
Fair enough. So, why'd you call? Need a date to the policeman's ball?
You got a black and white suit? No ball this year anyway. We spent too much integrating Oscorp surveillance tech.
Worth it though, right?
It was. Till an hour ago. My system went down. Citywide. Every tower.
How?
They tell me someone sabotaged the central server, and now all the towers are offline.
Inside jail?
Sounds like
Maybe.
Never King.
I'll figure it out later. Right now we need to get the towers back online. Fast.
And you called me? Aw, that's sweet.
I called someone I could trust. Plus, the signals are scrambled and we have no idea how to fix it.
Ooh. I love a challenge.
You break it, you buy it.
I thought you trusted me.
All right.
Let's take a look at this. Input bands have been shifted. Subtle. Not just a pretty mask, huh?
Whatever you did, any chance you could do it to the other towers?
Oh.
Sure, but just so you know, I had to sync up with the tower to fix it. I'm seeing all crime data in the area now. Looks like there's a break-in happening near me.
Great. I've got units nearby.
Oh. Don't bother. I'm on it.
Do it!
Pretty sure these guys didn't forget their keys. Okay, wrapped up.
Thanks for that. Now I'm seeing an assault near you.
You're in luck, Yuri. Your favorite tough but lovable grizzled seen too much detective is in town.
What? No. You promised you wouldn't do that any...
Spider cop.
Please, no.
What the fuck? What is that, though?
So you're the snitch.
Back off, creep.
Back
yep,
off, creep.
She's the one.
I said back off! Leave me alone!
Keep me quiet, lady.
Don't touch me! Help! Help!
Get away from her!
Oh, crap. Spider-Man.
Great to block your melee attacks and use webs and gables to make them walk in.
Walk away now, or she's dead!
Let me go!
Freaking retard.
All clear, ma'am.
I knew Jameson was wrong about you.
Yes,
you're a little weird, but you got a good heart.
Have you got somewhere to go?
I can take care of myself.
I'm sure you can, but just in case, there's a place called the Feast Center.
Seen it. I don't want charity.
They got the best wheat cakes in the city, hands down.
Mom used to make those. Haven't had any in a long time. I'll check it out. Thanks. Spider guy.
It's Spider-Man.
Hell.
Should be able to spot the next tower from up there.
Oh,
his elevated position, Spider Cop spies his destination. A second surveillance tower.
Are you narrating yourself?
What? No!
Of course not! The chief never did understand Spider Cop. Thought he was a loose cannon.
Already regretting this.
I can modify these towers to track more than just crimes.
This one's much larger. Oh shit. What at? What?
Score. Towers are picking up all kinds of RFID signals now, including one nearby. What is that? Attach tracking dots to these.
Well, just forget that shit.
Wonder how many of these are scattered around the city.
Oh my lord. That's a fucking lot. That's probably an achievement, and I need that. You wanna play it?
Still there? Got a robbery a few blocks away.
Spider Cop's on it. Part man, part spider, all cop.
Ugh.
Fellas.
Spider-Man! Shoot it!
Chinatown Tower now.
Don't you mean Spider Cop's gonna repair it?
Been doing a little thinking, Yuri. Police is a young man's game. And Spider Cop, well, he's no spring chicken.
Please be going where I think you're going.
As of today, Spider Cop is officially retired.
Oh, thank God. I need a drink.
We'll all drink tonight, Yuri. Drink to the memory of Spider Cop's tireless... Yuri? Yuri, you there? I guess the emotion of the moment overwhelmed her.
Huh? 10-4 will notify once we're on scene and have a
Not good. Can't have people taking pictures of my three chest hairs. Tools I need for suit repair at the lab. Wonder if Dr. Octavius is left for the day.
Almost didn't catch myself.
Doctor, how did it go with the committee? I'm so sorry I screwed things up.
Not at all, Peter. They're just nervous in the face of imminent triumph. They'll calm down. They always do.
Should I head back to the lab to clean up?
No. I'm stepping out for dinner anyhow. We'll resume tomorrow. Short break, then back to creating the future.
Wish I could bottle and seal that man's optimism. Sounds like he's left the lab for the day. Good time to work on my suit in private.
Baby shark. Oh, kill them all. Right? That's how it goes, right? Just kill them all. Beep beep.
Looks like Doc's gone for the night.
It's a fucking mess.
Time to sneak in some spider work. We're trying to improve the prosthetics hardware. I should review what Doc's been developing and double check his work.
How did he do this shit though? I don't want to do it again.
See if we can tune the prosthetic's grip force. Should avoid bone-crushing handshakes, at least.
Let's not do that right now. At least not on stream. That's a lot of work. A lot of boring work.
Parker!
Dr. Octavius! Oh. What you got there?
Chinese. If I knew you'd be here, I would've... What are you working on?
Oh, just a side project.
Oh, and it clicks.
Of course. It's you.
I don't know what
you're... Oh, come on, Parker. It's obvious.
Let me explain.
I only wish you'd told me sooner.
I wanted to. But I was afraid that if word got out, my family might be in danger.
Huh. Yes. I guess if you design his equipment, you're bound to be a target, too.
Yeah. Yeah.
Don't worry. Your secret's safe. Well, I'll leave you to it.
Oh, oblivious as fuck.
Check your email. This isn't how Doc fires me.
Peter, the revelation of your second job as Spider-Man suit crafter, is that the right term? is a reminder of the good man and partner you are. No matter how hard you work, you still find time to help others. I hope you don't mind, but I noticed the suit was a bit damaged, and I took the liberty of sketching up some of my own improvements. Attached are a few ideas I had on how you could enhance his suit and help protect Spider-Man, who does so much for this city. Looking forward to the incredible work that we are doing and changing the world together. Your partner and friend, Otto.
White Spider, huh?
To craft the advanced suit, has the token. He has to press X. Complete side missions and activities to unlock suits and K. These tokens to create suit mods. Okay.
That should do it.
Oh shit, this is gonna be really intricate.
Wanna make homemade pizza.
Welcome to my kitchen. Can you do it here? Do you need nothing? I hope not. Ooh, look at them fucking sneakers. Are they Nike? Burn them. Oh shit, what? But what does this suit have that the other one did not? Because that shit's just dumb.
Coming through!
There's no way they noticed changes that
quick. New suit, same old me.